Chumrip su, hello there. I'm APC supporter. 2021 will start with a very exciting news at MAPC. Let's meet our first students that passed high school diploma this year. Our students, Suchita and Sakada.
Hello, my name is Suchita. I'm 19 years old. I came into the care of MAPC when I was 10 years old. Think that APC has provided me and my family everything. So couldn't I have a chance to study. And now I have high school diploma. I hope I can continue studying at university. I would like to study design. Right now I am learning design skill at APC Media Academy, working on media assistant.
And my name is Sakada. I'm 20 years old, and I was actually the first child to come under APC care. And when I was 11 years old, and now thanks to mom's again poverty, now I have my high school diploma. And since 2 years, I have studied coding, computer coding at Moms Against Poverty Cambodia, and I hope I can study IT at university. Please, I would like to introduce our computer teacher, Papra.
This is my computer teacher Papra.
Hello, Moms Against Poverty. Nice to meet you.
I would like to show you my application that I created. Oh, now let's see. I will tell you how it works.
First, open it. And here, this is login. Teacher have to log in their account. But if they don't have account, they can create it here. And here, password, and then click login. And here, this is create class and student. So the teacher can create class and student here and type APC. So save name and add name to attendant. Oh, sorry. And you can see my name here, Sakada. To go to attendant list, click on attendant. And now here, list here, the attendant list.
I would like to ask my teacher about his plan for computer
ໃນເມື່ອເຄີຍທີ່ປະຈຳລານໃນក្នុងວິສັຍອົງຕຕອງຊຸມຫນຶ່ງການສຶກສານໃນຝ່າຍຄວາມເວນຊີຫາກັນອາຍທີນີ້ເຕີມແນ່ນາຍເຕີມອົງການແນ່ນາຍຊ່ວຍຈຶ່ງກະກອງໃນກຳປູເຈຍບານປາກໃນເວັບວິສັຍຫນ່ວຍຫາຖ້າສຸຂາທີ່ບລອກມັນການທີ່ສຶກສານນີ້ຄືຈະເອົາໃຫ້ໄໝໆຫຼືຫມູ່ກໍສຶກສາມັນສັດໃນក្នុងສະຫະຄົມ
Thank you for your updating for computer coding program at MAPC school. Thank you for your support. We love you. Thank you. Bye bye.